Okay. This is day, well, let's just say it's it's Thursday tomorrow. And I was discharged from CMH last Thursday. So it's almost week one. And this is the living situation I was more or less thrust into and accepted into. And so far I have made a small dent, but dent nonetheless, into the living situations. The kitchen, cleaning the kitchen. I'm literally scrubbing the walls right now. Yes, Jen doesn't have much time to clean, she's a sweetheart, but the place is arguably a mess. And some of these cupboards are not being used. So, I worked on washing those dishes earlier, same as those, but I need a clean place to put them down in. So I cleaned the sink and I'm working on it slowly because it's practically the only part of the house that I feel like I can clean. Seems to be neutral territory. This is Jenna's old bed. And I'm sleeping over there. I'm using that blanket, it's not mine, but I'm using it to cover myself at night. By the way, this is what's playing in my ear right now. Where's the mic on this? I believe that. Potentially. Huh. Follow me. Yeah, that's probably. That's probably where. Maybe. Anyway. Put a little bit of luck in the current situation. That's my water, my shoes, my backpack, my phone charger, sweater, and shirt there. That shirt was donated to the hospital. Anyway. Kind of sweeped off the patio. I'm not supposed to have anything out there though. These boxes, I moved out there because they have kitchen stuff. I was going to try to sort through them because there's no workspace here to do that. For personal records, I'm trying to record a before, even though Jenna has made a dent in cleaning her stuff over here. So it's kind of a meanwhile. As I did clean the floors here, I cleaned the back of the fridge, I washed the outside of the fridge itself, outside of the stove, these cupboards, except for that one. This side of the cupboards and stuff. That stuff. So I still have this whole other side to do before I can even say that the kitchen's done. And then the problem becomes maintaining that, which I don't know if I can, I don't know, because it can't just be me, it really can't just be me. Now here's the room that Jenna says I'll be renting from her. And I'm told most of that stuff is Mandy's. This is a bed. Roommate. She's allegedly roommate somehow. Left behind. So Jimmy's using it right now. That's from Mandy's brother's wedding. I'm assuming. a little bit of a mess. But I don't know what I can do about it. Except start where I can. This is broken door. I'll have to work on replacing. Oh, so okay, so like look like that right now. She has a lot of clothes, but doesn't use her closet right now. I want to be here. Good influence. My help. There's only so much I can do. I think yesterday I upset her every time she gets home and that fan is turned on. Especially the fire setup. Setting as to what the floor was in the kitchen. The doors are broken. I believe Jenna slipped. Yeah, so yeah, I mean, I never considered myself to be much of a neat freak, but, or a germaphobe, but, watching roaches scurry about, and I'm out scrubbing the walls. I'm told it's really bad behind the stove, according to the, person who told Mandy and Alex, Jenna, when they came to. But I got the stove itself clean. On the surface. It's an electric stove. One of the appliances that isn't broken here. This fridge though. There's a little glimpse of how the surface is looking before. Stuff. I mean, it's lived in. It just doesn't bother them. You know, it is what it is. But, for example, that's dysfunctional considering the seal is broken up, which, so all the energy is getting wasted. I don't know if they charged utility costs, but, well, you know, I don't know what this does, really. Maybe there's a thing right there. The other appliance that needs to get fixed is the dishwasher. So So not just the refrigerator, but the dishwasher. The dishwasher broke.
Yeah, it didn't do that.
And those boxes that I mentioned over there, stacked up near the door. They're all mostly kitchen stuff. Tease them. So I guess that's a sort of perk of electric sofa. Jenna gave me this thermos for, I believe, my birthday a year, two ago, maybe. I didn't use it for about a year. And I used it and I melted the handle off. My concern, my worries are what I do.
And it's not calling. Dirty, but the plug itself is dirty, so there's some sort of dysfunction going on. Now that's what the harp looks like beneath it all. I know this isn't the best camera to be recording video with, but I don't have very much else besides the phone that I'm currently listening to music on.
Here's a look at some cat vomit. You can probably not see it. Cat vomit. And there's some more. And some cat poop back over there. I've taken a few trips of trash now, and I removed some boxes. There's only so much I can do, really. Once this kitchen is clean, the remainder that I can do is really hardly anything. I start removing things from the room so that I can move my things in. That way, you can get Jenna full rent for the month of March. That is the 2nd of March. February 11th, I had a breakdown. I recovered well, but it didn't stop people from saying things out of context and against me. And it didn't stop the police department, Oklahoma PD, actually, from paying me a visit and making threats against my freedom for doing nothing wrong. I took some pictures of a couple of squad cars a few nights ago when I went to Denny's, and they interpreted as I was stalking them. That's a false accusation, and I do not take it lightly, and I was not apologized to. This is supposed to be where I live now. But I don't see me reflected here, and I'm told by most religions, most everything, the way you shape the world, the outside world, is a reflection of you. What you see in the outside world is a reflection of you. I'm struggling with that concept. I don't see me in most of the world, and I don't see me right now in this living situation, under this roof. And I'm told, the things that you complain about in the world, the things that you were complaining about yourself. I'm trying really hard. But if I want a roof over my head, this is me for now. It tells you something about wanting a roof over your head, huh? I do have a tent, and had enough funds for at least as long as it's been since I've been out of hospital to go and camp out. If I could get out of this part of East County to go camp out at Lake Marina. But, I don't want to be homeless. And it's not just because of the material possessions. I've been given problems that I can't necessarily deal with appropriately while being homeless. Not the least of which are being threatened to be killed by law enforcement, or to have my freedom removed as a result of accusations against me by pompous blowhards with ego problems and badges. Oh, there's another broken thing. So, 3 out of 4 fan blades. I'm a big fan of fans. So that's a letdown for me. Is this even still recording? Yeah, it's still recording. I'm working on washing a blender. I washed the toaster. Although it has no tray for the crumbs, which is probably great for roaches, who may have already started dropping. I'm gonna need some roach traps, some diatomaceous earth, probably 2 25-pound bags for the duration of my stay here. If I'm gonna live here, I don't even know. I might just end up cleaning the place and then leaving because I don't know if I can function with 3 different personalities I've never lived with. 3 different personalities who felt more or less functional in this environment. I'm flexible. But I'm not that flexible. And I have my limits. So this is pushing my limits. This is definitely not going to discourage the roaches from returning. Actually, how about let's move that stove and have a look. Here goes. Can't tell, but it doesn't look as bad as behind the fridge. Yeah. It really doesn't look half as bad as behind the fridge was. Thank you. truck, so I'm looking back to there now. It doesn't look like the first thing dropped back there. But this one I could get with a broom stick. Whoever told that to Mandy mistaken. Fridge takes the cake. And the fridge is already done. So that was the worst part as far as roach infestation. It was already taken care of last night. Dysfunctional kitchen. It's the only way I can handle meeting the most low of Maslow's hierarchy of needs. If I'm to self-medicate with my own naturally occurring hormones and brain chemicals. But that's old-fashioned, I'm told. And discouraged, and should be frowned upon in lieu of psychiatry, pseudo pharmacology. For what? What do you think you're sparing me from? Someone choosing not to do their work, trying to reduce culpability for charges which shouldn't even have to be defended against us. I should not be made to answer. Conspiracy. Hypothesis. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and stop recording soon. I think it could only record about half an hour's worth. I should get a video camera. Maybe do YouTube or something. Of course, this won't be the material that I would consider myself recording. But right now, this is it. This is it. Right now, this is me. Get dirt. Yeah, see? The problem is, for me, you can't make other people do anything. You can't expect other people to do anything to make you comfortable. And if it doesn't make them uncomfortable, then, well, they're just complaining. So I'm doing something about it. But this is neutral territory. What am I gonna do about a shared bathroom with Jenna? What am I gonna do about the room that is supposed to be what I'm renting? When I'm not gonna put Jenna on the couch. It's her lease. I have a lot of plant stuff. What am I gonna do about all my plant stuff? If there's apartment regulations to not have anything out there. Like out here, there's like a hamper and some knickknacks and stuff out there. I don't know. But this carpet needs to get washed and scrubbed. If I'm actually gonna be able to make full rent here now. These doors are also broken. So, yeah. I brought over the vacuum cleaner from my parents. Borrowing it. for the time being. Alright, back to scrubbing.